going? Roger here for Lureproductions with Riley, and we're down here at the bass track, and sort of an average day, just started to rain, but hopefully we can get a few bass. A few little homemade lure here, some just testing out. Riley's got the old bass raper on, and don't know how we're going to go today. Rumble might be a bit low, might have dropped a bit, but we'll give it a go. Hopefully you can catch some fish, let's go.
Yeah. We're fucking itchy as fuck here, but just for you people at home, we're gonna keep fishing even though we're itchy. Fuck! Dude, I'm so fucking itchy, bro. Them little things are brutal. They're itchy and unpleasant. No, no, I can't stay still. I'm itching too much, dude. I'm trying to video ya. Oh. See, I'm getting rashes. I'm dying, dude. Oh, I feel like I'm getting... Oh, I got my nose. Close up. Yeah, beauty.
Fucking good one, too.
Here we have Roy. Literally just turned the camera off.
Nice, too.
Oh. Yeah, beauty.
Trying to get out of that log there. Still got some fight now.
Ooh, nice, nice. And this is on the homemade lure, by the way.
Yep. Ooh, she's gonna just pin. Come here, girl. Come here, you good thing. Ooh, ripping. I'm sinking here. Got her.
You
beauty. I am ankle deep in mud, but...
No way, just turn the camera off.
Look at
turn
that.
Turn around, that's a fat fish.
That is a fat mother lumper.
Mother lumper.
Just on that little homemade lure there. Lureproductions lure.
You beauty. Just
first time swimming it.
Down its gob.
He's crunched it. Or her, probably. I'll just get these hooks out of it.
No way.
Fuck yeah, Swartzy's gonna be fucking
pumped. We'll edit that out.
Swartzy's gonna be loving this right now. I didn't even put any scent on it, it's just still spray painted.
Freshly out of the spray painting room.
Still stinky.
And thanks to the video, we'll be back shortly.
Alright, so we've got a nice bass there. It'd probably be high 30s, definitely, if not a little bit bigger. I'll put her on the rod here and see how big she goes. So it's pretty much just to that first little cork bit, so I'd be around the high 30s. Measure that when I get home. But only about third or fourth cast, just flipping off to that little log there. And she's come out and smashed it. First fish on the homemade lure. Thank you, mate. We'll get a picture and we'll let her swim off. Thank you.
Yeah, beauty.
Alright, so we've got a great little bass there. Got a quick picture. Let this beautiful creature go. Australian bass, wild Australian bass. Giving her a nice swim, so she should just take it. Such a beautiful creature. I don't know how anyone could take one of these, they're just too precious to let them die, so. Off she goes. You little ripper. Go, you good thing.
Phew.
Alrighty, so down here bass fishing. Bit dark now. Mosquitoes everywhere, but I managed to get a nice little bass in the homemade lure. Pretty stoked at that.
Yeah, hopefully we can get out of this bush track without getting bogged and get home for dinner. But, yeah, you're watching Lureproductions and I hope you enjoyed this video.
Lureproductions.